Hello everyone, have a nice day. Today I will show you how to make simple and effective solar energy using only aluminum foil and magnets. Please subscribe to the channel, leave comments below the video, and visit my channel often. Thank you very much. Please subscribe, like, and comment below the video. Thank you very much. First, I used a discarded bicycle rim and a roll of aluminum foil. I cut a piece of foil. Then I put the foil on the rim and measured it. I used a knife to carefully cut the foil into small pieces. Careful, as the foil can tear easily. I wrapped aluminum foil around the bicycle rim. Note, wrap the foil at even intervals. special glue to fix the silver paper. I use 1 millimeter diameter copper wire wrapped around the plastic pipe. Next, I used glue to adhere the copper coils to a round plastic sheet. Use a soldering iron to join the copper coils together. Next, I glued the plastic sheet with the copper coil to the bicycle rim. I used one wire to connect to the copper coils. Next, I used the jumper wire to connect to the power cord. I used a round magnet and stuck it in the middle of the copper wire plastic sheet. Once finished, I took it out into the sun to test it. To use the power source, I use a transformer circuit. Next, I used a light bulb and an electric fan to test it out, and was surprised to see how well everything worked. Thank you for watching my video. Please subscribe, leave a comment below the video, and visit my channel often. Thank you very much. Have a nice day.